se pokrenuo stream, majko moja mila. I veliki pozdrav svima ljudi, dobrodošli u moj novi livestream. Kao što možete vidjeti po naslovu, danas igramo GTA 4. I da ne dužimo, ajde odmah da se bacimo na posao. Evo ga. Hoće li ovaj, evo ga. E? Kao što ste mogli da vidite u prošli stream, mi smo... pošto su nam ovi ovdje ljudi zapali našu, kao onaj Romanov, onaj čudo da on... radi, onaj taksi službu i naš stan, mi smo sada ovde i dobili smo misije od Menija i ovde treba da radimo misije od Brucea, to jest znam da je meni bliže, ali ću prvo da rešim Brucea pošto sam dobio pre od, sam dobio pre misije od Brucea nego od Menija. Ajde ljudi, malo brže. Evo, sad valja da dati 5 dolara da... A, da sad! I ova mehanika kola ovu igricu, što... To je fizika što ne radi kako treba. Ja vidim milicije. Uš bre, milicija bre! Sunce kalajsano. Opet milicija. Če milicija je toliko dosadna ovaj GTA 4 da to nije normalno. Ja nešto im bagu igrica. Ok, to je optimizacija igrice, tako da... Nije do mene, samo da znate. Ali vama je normalno što je... streamom 60 fps-om. Junior, veliki pozdrav za tebe. Like u stream ako već nisi, ja vidim da jesi. Op! Dušan, veliki pozdrav za tebe i kaže op!
Hey guys.
Taxi! Hey! Hit me!
What?
Hit me, come on!
Ooh!
Nico, you wanna go on a date? Come on, what's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing, it's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Revis, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me kill that bitch. Hi-ya!
Brucey, you got to chill. For real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but he's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy, who needs to be held by big, strong arms?
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. And I will pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, cousin, you're a dick.
Nikki! Shit.
Ljudi, nadam se da ste slušali, to jest gledali prevod. Mi sad treba da idemo na date s nekim pederom. Tako da, bit će... jebačine. Mislim, mi ćemo njega da ga upucamo sa jednim metkom u glavu. To će završiti jedan metak kalibar u njegovoj glavi. Brucey nazove.
All right, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You're an animal, man. Eat him alive, okay?
Okay. Pošto, da vidimo šta ima od ovih ovdje čuda. Brucey. Okay. Okay. Hasan mi neki pogled. To naj s brodom. Okej. Okay. Evo ga, na ovaj site Love Me treba da idem. Na dugme još ispred njegove slike. Tom Francuz, evo ga! Poznaj. Treba da se odjavim. Logout. Šta me još neće Rockstar natjerati da radim, majko. Okej, okay, sačuva ovaj. Taj zvuk. Ne vidim kako napreduje mi se za Brucea sve. Brucey... Pola misija sam njegovih uradio. Gdje sad treba valjda da čekam neki telefonski poziv da dobijem od njega. Evo, ovdje Romanov ono zapaljeno, čudo je na njegovo... I tamo je naš zapaljeni stan, sad ću da dođem do tamo. Op, ajde, prolazi. O bože, budale, čovjek namjerno kod je teo da se naleti. Moram ozbilj da popričam, jel? Gdje je taj? Evo naš zapaljeni stan gore. Daj me može da suđe sad gore, pošto nikad to nisam proveravao, nikad nisam to testirao. E jebi ga. Ne može. Ali ima neki siguran način da se dođe do gore, to je da suđe ovaj de stan. Ajde policijo, dođi pa da me čukneš pa poslije ti mene da juriš. Da se ovo čuje napolju i jebote. Pošto ovaj Brucey ne zove, zvao nas malo pre, nije sam dobio jednu misiju. Odnosno mi sad kod menija da radimo misije. Pravo da vam kažem, pojma nemam ko je taj meni. Ali ajde. Ljudi koji nisu se subscribe-li na moj kanal, nek se odmah to urade. Fali mi još fazom 9 subscribera do 100 subova. Pa posle, to mi je za sada cilj. Pa posle kad dođemo do 100 subova, imam sljedeći cilj je 1000 subscribera. Tako da nadam se da ćemo uspjeti da dođemo do te cifre od 1000 subscribera. Da vidimo da se neko subo među vremenu, pošto mi nije stigla notifikacija, nije se neko subo. Opa, eto, kad gledam u telefon, ne gledam u igricu. To je kud vozim. Sam malo slupao, nisam. A već sam sedmice slupao. Ajde bre, nemari, pomerite se. Milicija, ne modate. Ovo malo je. U Little Jake mi pozvao Niko, zove me ako ti zatreba neka lova. Ja i Batman obično imamo neki posao, vozdra. Little...
I'm glad this is not my car.
Little Jake. Little Jacob mi poslao poruku za lovu. Što se tiče love, beži bre radio da dobijem strike. Da mi demonetizuju video. Ej, to jest live stream. Kao što su mi demonetizovali dva streama GTA 4 i jedan stream GTA San Andreas. Zašto? Zbog muzike u igrici. I kao što su mi onaj Outlast Whistleblower su mi uklonili live stream. To jest ugasili mi stream dok sam streamovo. Sred stream oni meni ugasi isti. Pa sam se uvatio za krošnju od jabuke. Ega, tu je taj meni.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves.
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them. Okay.
Okay,
well, we wanna see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You've been here?
Yes, 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 yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay,
yeah,
go.
Beautiful, beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
Five,
way.
Five, yeah. Six, looking at seven, me. And eight.
Good, good, good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes, good, okay. Good. Perfect. Cool, cool, cool.
So, how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, so here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real, you know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles, yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Nico. This is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. All right.
This is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
All right, all right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, and
yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, yeah, right here, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets
yeah.
of Boaz.
Turn that off.
These
wait, wait, wait.
Criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, hey, please, please.
Hey, hold on
what
a second.
Doing? Hey, fuck! Manny!
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, will you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good. All right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. All right, well, okay, well, listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers up the streets, and we're gonna kick their ass, and they're gonna know it was me. We need a car if we're gonna clean these streets.
Ala mu bacio kameru na pod, znači... Oj, gabo moje vozilo jeste, uđi s menijem u vozilo. Kaže ovaj batica ima pare.
Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go to take a look,
Vidjet ćemo. Viđaj smećari. Ja sam svoju sreću našao u smeću. Radim danju ovo, spavam danju, radim noću za gradsku čistoću. Treba da pratim ovo vozilo, ovo sam učio, kako se sećam.
There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
You know, when I was stalking this girl in Europe...
Dimitre, veliki poz, zato bi kaže Jess Brandmire. Evo me, igram GTA 4.
I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up on the streets of South Bohem, man. They're my people, alright?
Sure.
Alright. Ljudi, hvala vam na 4 lajka, lajkujte na strani da dođemo 10 lajka na sljedeću pod navodnicima ubaci recommended. To jest nije baš ograničeno koliko lajkova treba da bi se ušli recommended, to je skroz rentao. Ali look, subscribe, like ti video što više da nam da uđu recommended.
You know, these streets is mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
And I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man, serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, na primjer, ovaj sumlja da mudro kaidi de kurzvene.
You know? Nico Bellic Street Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the street so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets.
Ajde bre, malo brže ti tamo ubrzaj. A koliko su dosadne ove emisije kad treba nekoga da pratiš, a on ne sme da zna da ga pratiš. Da bar, ono da ima najscarometar što ima u GTA San Andreasu kad pratiš one likove. Ali nema ni to. Vidi. O budale majko. U, ima muziju ovdje. Ajde ljudi, rimujte u komentarima to što sam rekao uzi. Uzi, uzi. Rekao je uzi. Moj teg uzi.
This is how we roll, man.
Jo, crveno svjetlo, popali se zeleno u zeleni li ti ga na... Jebote, sam se skontao da sam preblizu njega.
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man.
Parkiraj se iza ciga dilera. Znam da piše dilera, ali ajde.
To je za mene ciga diler. Šta da se radi? Jebi ga.
Malo da se ovo skinem. Malo.
Hey, the message is what's important, man.
Poruka.
It don't matter who gives it.
Neko šade.
I'm in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
Jode čovjek, uzem mi kola. Koja sam do duše ukrao, ali ajde. Sad su zaključani. Više nisu. Ljudi, slazi voda neka iz ovih paketa. Beži bre. Na napustni skladiš, ček, da uzmem ovoga weapona što ima ovoga. Je za duše da ništa nisu imali, ali ajde. Čekaj, gdje se napuštavo, evo ga. Exit. Čekaj. Treba da ga napustim isto, ne isti ulaz koji sam ušao. Ajde bre, prolazi bre.
The fearsome street warrior stands yeah. outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Uh-huh. Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going?
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Gdje mi je vade s kolima? $1000 mi dao. Mogu je malo više, ali ajde. To je više nego srpska plata, ali ajde. Neću ko prejde da... A izlazi kunju. Vidim. Zanosi za... znači... Ajde bre. Beži bre. Dođi i parkiraj se.
Okay guys, I just want to get one more shot okay. please. This is going to look great right over okay. here. Well, officer, please, well, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight up, Manny. I need you guys tight. Uh-huh. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer, Thank you so much. Cool. wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be... Yeah,
all I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rap for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
Whatever, man, fucking... punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes, you know what I mean?
Ovaj meni je lud ko struja 100%. Idi do ulice Vetrnjača. Pa tamo ću samo da se okrećem koliko sam vidio. Ok, još jedna u nizu mojih propalih fora. Eto, od kako sam počeo da radim daily, znači... Počistiti članove. Treba vidjeti što su pobjegli s kola. I neću vada pobjeći, neću vada failati misiju. Dobro, neću. Beži bre. $1,100 sam dobro. Barem neki napredak, malo pre sam dobio $1,000 samo. Samo $1,000. Ima neki ođe emanation u blizini, da kupim.
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes me...
U redu,
jasno
mi
je.
Ote koliko ovaj GTA 4 ima dobru priču, ja to tek sad kontam. Idemo statistiku, za meni ja vode emisija koliko radim. Natrag misija za Brusija, za meni ja. 66,67, znači još jedna misija ostala kod njega. Tako da treba da sačekamo da nas neko zovne. Ili Brusi... Ili ovaj ode meni. Aaaa, treba znači da poce... Da ona... Joj Roman, mnogo li si mi smiješan. Jaa, treba znači da se sastanem s njim... Channel, gej osoba. Ne bi baš da vređam te osobe, ali ajde. Šta da ima da ih ne vređam? Pederi bre, treba su njim pedero da se sasnem i da ga ubije. Zato što je takav kako ga je.
Hey Nico, you tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you.
Ija, Elizabetana još luđa od meni, ja. Dobro. Elizabeta. Elizabeta. Šta ja počet da pevam, meni nije dobro. Stvarno. Ja već pola sata streamom nisam ni osjetio. Bukvalno, kada streamujete, kada ste streamer. Moja topla preporuka. Streamajte ono što volite, nemojte da streamate ono što bukvalno ne volite ili što vam se ne sviđa, što vas ne ispunjava. Primjer, ja sada streamam neku drugu igricu koja mi nije zanimljiva, lupam... Čekaj me, aja. Lupam da streamam sad Fortnite, ne bi mi bukvalno vrijeme, pola sata bi mi bilo bukvalno robija. Fortnite-u jedva jedan game odigram, a kamali više.
Weapons and we know how to use them.
Ooh. dala i metkove i armor mi ne treba, pošto sve dok mi ne štete, ceo armor dobro je. Stay safe protiv korone. Sad kad mi YouTube i obriše ovaj live stream zašto govorim, zašto pričam o koroni, aka COVID-19A, aka COVID-19A, aka krompir. Okay. Ali sam sada se na aka ISO, znači IKEA mi nije ravna. Ajde bre. Banderu se slupa odmah, znači ja sam, mene zovite mene sad zovite Branko Rošmović Bandera. Ajde, moramo da uđemo. Jesi mala. Yes. Web. Evo ga. Utorak u 12 sati. Okej, stigla mi notifikacija za nešto. Stigla mi notifikacija da je neko live na trovo. I daj, posle ovog streama mi idemo na trovo. Šalim se, ja bukvalno kada bi radio taj stream, ja ne znam šta bi radio taj stream. Iskreno da vam kažem. I da sam te sreće da dobijem pare, nisam, pošto jebi ga. Potraži ga.
Hey, are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you do?
I do a lot of things.
What's your job?
Job? Job? Do you want to go already? I'm not. I've seen guys pull weird shit out of their pants, but guns...
Kako ti treba kad si pederčina mrtva? $6,750 sam dobio na SSR-i. Na SSR-i dr... Max, pucaj me neki narodi. Bruce, ja ga leđe, Bruce. Beži bre, idi bre, budole. Beži bre.
How's your day, bro?
Not so good. I don't think we'll be seeing each other again. I don't think he'll be seeing anyone.
Mickey, you're an animal. Anyway, your profile's still up there, bro. There's all sorts of crazy pictures on that site you can get into. Real freaks, you know? I'd be getting involved with some of that internet stage shit, but I only date models, you know? Or VIPs, who could be models. Not many of them online, yeah? Catch you later, big
okay.
Guy. Later.
Vidimo se, ano, ja ispred njegove kuće. Ajde, broj 1 se mi se zove.
Hey, Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love man
whoa,
hug
enough,
time.
All right.
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bullshark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers. Come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah. Alright, come on, get in. Come on, start you!
Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this? You tune to yourself. Yeah. Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Nico, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Nikki, we need some wheels.
Kreni pokupi trkački auto. Sad treba da se ovo treba da se drk ovo trkamo.
Excuse me, but I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car.
Tako da ništa se ne sekirajte ljudi. Ovaj Ben, ovaj Bruce zove nekoga.
How's tricks? No, man, you can spot me. Yeah.
Šta je ovo?
For sure. Alright, listen, man.
Would you like good stream?
My cold friend Nico got to borrow your car.
I supajte se da kanal ako već niste.
The other one. Well, of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great. Love you, man.
He's fine with us taking it. We won't have an incident like the last time I got the car for you.
No way, man. That was a one-time only, baby. Me and Steve, you're tight.
Up, wheel, wheel, wheel.
Shit, I was gonna say my hands, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah, wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
Ih, sunac ti jebe. Da se udari.
Što
znači, prepadok se kad se udari tamo. Nisam očekio. To sam se malo trzno. Ne bi se za džabe trzno da se nisam uplašio. Ono, prepose nečega.
I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
This road is for everybody, you know.
Viđaj kola, kakja su dobra.
Here we are.
Ajde, Bruce.
Sweet.
Kometa se vozila svoje. Auto. Idi na potrča, na početak ovo trke. Okay. Iskorištena fora, useless, overused fora, ali ajde.
Me and you are cruising together, that's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the bling. Pumping the sounds, riding shotgun, while my boy Nico pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burnt rubber moves.
Am I right?
Is that our style? Because I think that that is how. Here we be. You ready to feel the G's? Whoa! Your skin looks really rough, man. You had some help? A little botulism special there? I like that, homie. You want a shot when we get back?
I'm fine.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, kreni. Ajde, op, op! Ode hauba već. Op, ja zauzima prvo vojstvo bukvalno u 15 sekundi trke. Beži bre! Beži bre, majmune jedan, boostovane jedan. Okej, levo. Jer nešto da mi se drifta u krevini, ovdje u GTA 4 nešto mi se ne drifta. Pošto bukvalno ovdje u GTA 4 je bukvalno realistična fizika. Ali bukvalno morate da pazite kako vozite, bukvalno svaki korak morate da pazite da bi... Da se ne bi slupali kao... Da ne bi slušili u tri lepe. Šarga lepe. Kako mi se sviđa ovaj zvuk kada pokupite checkpoint. Bukvalno ovo je slično kao GTA 5 trke samo. Što je u GTA 5 mnogo više odrađen, mnogo bolje odrađen. Ali kontam ovo je 2008, GTA 5 2013, pa ide. Jednoga cilja. I naravno, mi smo pobjednice trke. ko bi drugi mogao da bude.
Intense! I fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights. Now!
Ovaj samo vozi ovdje, vozi ovdje, uradi ono, uradi ovo. Čovjek koja će da diže tegove.
You know what, Nico?
Pa ovaj će dobiti kilo tih dizanja tegova u pičku
materi.
Beži bre, vidi haube što nema, ene što nema motor, a ja, motor je ode pozadi, ovom autu. Kupići što je. Ja sam za sada svako auto pokupio koje je bilo na ulici.
I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
Evo ga, Bruce nas voli. Da vidimo Bruce, ja sam rešio sve za Bruce. Da 100% sad ostalo meni i Elizabeta. To je... Evo ga, Elizabeta. I dobio sam ovo auto. Tako da je nice. A neću da čuvam auta, pošto šta će ukao ispod onog stana u Južnom Bohanu, znači... Čuvam ovaj auto i neću ga iskoristiti, tako da bolje da ga koristim sve dok ga imam, sve dok mogu. Onako, ne želim baš brzo da prelazim GTA serijale ili bilo koji serijal. Znači, ne želim da imam što više streamova, da što više streamova da bude tog serijala. Jok, fazon sve spucam u roku u dva streama. Što mi se ne sviđa. Tako da i Outlast streamove koje sam juče streamovao, Outlast 2... bukvalno zato je bio kratak stream, zato što želim onako... Da što kraći streamu budu toga Outlast dvojke, da imam što više streamova. Da ga ne završim onako odmah, onako od fazon 5-6 streamova, nego želim da imam 10 streamova. To je ne baš 5-6 streamova, može i 5-6 streamova, ali bukvalno u 2-3 streama bukvalno ne želim da završim igricu. Kao što sam završio Outlast Whistleblower i Outlast Gets. Beži bre. Copyright, copyright, copy, copyright, copy strike će da mi lupi, YouTube sada a, će mi se puši iza ušiju, neću znati gde sam ja nikada u životu, juri me milicija, ne znam ni ja šta ću, jao, okej. Poblesavio sam načisto ljudi. Kako se beži od policije? U GTA 4 vam je najlakše da pobegnete od policije. Ako vas vidi policija imate krug i vi iz tog kruga treba izaći da pobegnete od policije. Ajde bre, porazite bre, ajde odmrtaj bre, malo mesta bre. Napravite mesta ispred kuba, sada je paparaca 200. Okej. Šta ja sad pevam, ne znam ni ja. Al ajde.
That's the way you want it, amigo? Then that's what you're gonna get. And that's sure him up.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, como
hey,
estás? Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elizabeta.
Hey.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, mom. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
Oh. True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping. But I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going? I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door.
Mogli smo da skontamo da ova Elizabeta narkomanka i da ne zna kud bije. Kao ja sam njegov anđel čuvar. Eee, da ne ja nekom budem anđel čuvar. Da će Bog. Gdje su mi kola moja? Gdje su mi kola? Kola! Ma evo i kola. Usro sam se da sam izgubio kola, gdje su mi. Voma je brza. Kometa. Halijeva kometa. Idi na krov i uzmi snajper. Vidi ovaj narkoman što ga gotovo. Beskućnik ili narkoman. Možda se pre narkomanisao pa zato je sad postao beskućnik. Pošto ne verujte ništa šta ovi ode beskućnici kažu kao nemaj para, neko im uzeo kuću. Oni su krkali sve što su imali na drogu da bi se drogirali, zato izgledaju kao klošari neki. Ja poznajem i čovjeka koji nema kuću ili koji je klošar. I nema kuću. Okej. Op, 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 op. Miš za ciljanje. Zamisli, nisam znao da se ne miš cilja. Znači, zamisli da nisam znao da treba, znači, ma zamisli! Ha! Jebote. Ciljanje ovoj igrici je previše čudno. Ciljanje u igrici je previše čudno. Barem sa snajperom.
Those dealers double crossed your boy, but I managed to keep him alive.
Malami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki is pleased as well, eh?
Nice, ovaj ima još nekih postića za mene. Meni se sviđa to, imaću para. Ništa drugo do duša, lajde. Kad smo kod para, pari nisu sve u životu, samo da vam kažem. Za betu imam 4 misije. Trebao bi još jednu misiju kod meni dobijem, pošto vidim da nisam kod njega ništa sve rešio. Pošto vidim da mu imam još kod njega još jednu misiju. Ako je to stvarno za meni. Čak, ovdje ja listam u GTA 4, listam ovdje na... meni. 66. Vidi. Bukvalno lista vam ođe na druge od evo čuda. Čekaj. Evo vamo sam moram što da preverim. Bruce me zove. Ne mogu.
Sorry, man. Can't go drinking right now.
All right, MB, that's how
you play it. We're gonna
hang real no-no.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
Ah, treba kao da go srećujem. Upoznala sa pola ovog ode kluba jebote. Vezi Playboya do stana za sastanak. Dobro Playboy. Upo njegovo vozilo, viš što mu dobro vozilo. To vozilo ćemo mi imati, ali neću da vam spoilujem pola igrice. Kada bi vam rekao, kako vam spoilio bi vam pola igrice, tako da ja to ne želim. I started small like you, Fled, slanging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Maroš Abraham, veliki pozdrav za tebe, PC, sad ću ti reći tačno, pošto ne znam baš performance. Procesor i5-4460K na 3.20 GHz, memorija 8 GB RAM-a DDR3, disk 1 TB, matičnu ploču ne znam i grafička 1050, to jest Nvidijena grafička GeForce GTX 1050. To je moj PC. Ako te zanima, okej. Veliki pozdrav za tebe, like u stream, ako već nisi, subaj se na kanal. Mrzi me da bežim od njih, se vidi. Pa jedma izvadi u to. Pobegu. Blowing stuff up, them boys, the lost, they in some heavy type of gang wars, what I mean. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town. It's a big town. Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyway. Ja, Maruš, ovdje ispod mene, ako ti su ti upaljen, ako su ti stavljene subskripcije, to jest ako su ti, ako su ti ove subskripcije na privatno, to jest ako ti nisu na privatno subskripcije, izaći će te od ispod mene tvoje ime. Ali vidio sam da se subo vamo, pa zato mislim nije ti došlo, pa što nije ti iskočilo dole ime. što su ti privatne subskripcije. Ljudi, hvala vam na 5 lajkova.
Crib's on the third floor.
Na treći sprat, šta je na treći sprat, majko? Prati pliba, GTA 4, da, GTA 4 gram. Pumpar, daš, pumparca, vada to.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come
no,
on,
no,
let's
no.
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna expect us to go.
Do you speak Slovakia? No.
You clear out the floor above.
But I'm Serbian YouTuber.
I need everybody to get down on the ground. Everybody get down.
Daj, to je da to je bolje SMG. Ove, morate u glavu tačno da ih gađate da bi ih
ubili.
Pancir. This is Niko, yes, yes, this is Niko. I just did it. Niko, Miko is my favorite GTA character after CJ. This is Niko or Mikhail? This is Niko, Niko. Niko Bellic.
Enjoying yourself.
Treba da izgubim traženi nivo. Or wanted level. Okay, you super, I am not speak you. Okay. Thank you for the support. Previše su udaljeni od playboya vrat. Ja, pobeg od njega. Če on budala šo? Ljudi, hvala vam na 6 lajka, lajkujte taj stream. Sorry, it's my brother. Okay, okay. No problem. What the fuck? Oh,
shit, man.
Okay.
I'd have fucking died instead of being caught by them feds. You take a bed on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing light for a long time. You rotting up in that shit.
Yeah?
A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them
Drift,
guys,
please, okay.
And if your friends
for you,
inside,
bro.
My man's Dwayne Ford is inside on
okay,
the
I am so bad in the Drift. But I am not a fan. I'm not big fan of Need for Speed and that type of games.
There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth.
Super. Okay.
I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah.
I'm not. So I'm not good for drifting. Or whatever.
Can't make something out of himself.
But
street
I'm.
Like me just get labeled as pimps and
but I love.
But you are a drug pusher.
Story in
the
game.
Get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one.
Yeah,
buy
most
of the
fun.
I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first. You trying to kill me, man?
Ja se zaleteo ko nenormal. Streamam sat i 5 minuta, sat vremena. Još sat vremena stream i bukvalno bombona.
Here we be, money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Fixi veliki pozdrav za tebe. Lajkuj stream ako nisi. Mislim, vidim da jesi. Ili hvala vam 7 lajka, lajkajte taj live stream do 10 lajkova. Da uđemo pod navodnicima u Recommended. Pošto nemate sile da ja uđem u Recommended. Jedino kome ja ulazim u Recommended jeste sam sebi. I eventualno nekom liku ko samo mene prati ili ko ima mali ili ko prati malo kanala. Ovo meni? Su sorry, meni je opet sam putokaz, what the fuck? A meni. Mišto se zajebalo. Mission passed, respect plus, ja, ja. Best sound in of the world. I love that sound.
Our urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up 5 blocks, he teaches a group of
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metro's
good. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here, man? I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something on TV. And now, some punks been talking all kinds of shit, too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with. Guys caught up in the game. Punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot,
what?
Man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man, yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man, from Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood, man. What the fuck is that, man?
Jo, a zaboravio facecam da uključim. Evo ti, ja sad vidim. Tera Miloš, tera Miloš, stoku preko stave. Kaj, šta sam ja sad počeo da spremam, ja nisam nijem svesen. Jel to nam... Ne, nije to to. To je ovdje. Na ta misija na koju ja mislim. Hey man, tune car. I will tune car, but in GTA 4 is not tunable cars. But in GTA 4 you may... You only have respray your car. You don't have to put on good brakes, good acceleration. Oh, sorry, GTA 5 or GTA 4? GTA 4 is my I like GTA 4 for story, but. But GTA 5 is have great graphics, but I don't know. Maybe GTA 5. GTA 5 for the good graphics, but GTA 4 is the for the good story. But I love story in the games. But I enjoyed in the game, but the game has a good story. Cops. Fuck cops. But I don't hate cops in real life. I hate cops in GTA. But cops in GTA is so retarded. Imam jedno da kažem za ovu misiju. All we had to do the was the damn... Okay. All we had to do the was the follow the damn train, CJ. CJ... Na respiratoru, na aparatima. Bukvalno ne znaš šta ga se našlo. Ajde bre. Meta je sišla sa vozom. Jedino me ne juri policija. Okej. Okay. Ti me jurio do pre minut, do pre 10 sekundi i sad meni ne juriš. Meni me zove. Okej, meni, fuck off. Propriča hija na engleskom na ovaj live stream. Sa, Marošem. Lukva čovjek mi lepšo stream s ovim. Isto bojim se na kan da dobijem neki subscriber fazu nakon nekog dužeg vremena. Dve porke sam dobio, jednu Niko, ako ti nekad zatreba prevoz, ja Roman, okej. Okay. Poruke Brusi. Okej. Okay. Treba da sačekam telefon, to jest. Neko ne pošalje poruku. To je da me zovne za misiju. Evo ga, nepoznati broj. Niko, nađimo se na kraju pristaništa kod zamak vrtova. Jao, to je najlik. Okej. Okay. Sad ako u GTA 4 počinje ako novi chapter misija od u GTA 4. Tako da nadam se da ćete uživati, pošto smo mislim ceo prvi chapter u GTA 4 prošli, pošto ođe u GTA 4 znam da je da su misije raspoređene po chapterima. Playboy X me zove. Imam i kod Playboya misije. Tako da bit će misija da se radi, bit će ništa se ne sekirajte, no security keep. Okej, malo mi bug u igrica, ali ajde. Bukvalno u posljednje vreme, bukvalno očekujte u nekim momentima, pošto znam da ima na dve misije gdje krešu igrica.
Hey, Nico. Mallory tells me you are working with Elizabeth and Torsten.
Okej, okay, sa Elizabetu, ja, koliko mi ide na kurac sa Elizabeta. Beži, bre. A jok neće krešova, ne, jok neće bugovat igrica. A fazonu naj... U delu sam tu gdje se najteže učita igrica, pošto vidim koliko svetala tu ima. Idemo kod ovog nepoznatog lika, pošto... Da se upoznamo sa njim. Roman me zove.
Nico, how are you finding things? Have you got enough to do here in Liberty City?
Yeah, I think I've got enough on my plate at the moment, Roman.
Well, if you...
Okay. Zajebao sam se, ljudi. Ajde, da dođem u kacenu, da dođem, da gledam, da... No gledate vi kad cenu nađu da jedem burek. Burek, mrele. I sad kad, sad kad sam pomenuo, opet ili znam eto šta je. Oj, Isuse Hriste, šta li ova Elizabeta na drogama? Dobili smo misije kod njeje. Pošto mislim da smo kod Elizabetu radili dve misije samo. I opet samo ovdje. O majko moja mila. Poslat ću. Elizabeta još dve misije. Meni sam sve uradio i Bruce sve. Čekaj, evo sad ovdje mi se... Evo, mora sam vam nešto dobavim na Discordu. Šta je ti klašaru? Znaj, gospodin neki.
Where you followed? Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. Guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
Ovo je Francis, ovo je... Pandur. Kjer, policajac, kako volje vam vala draže, da nazovete nekog što radi za policiju.
Yes, dear.
Sam kao odavde trebao da iziđem. Dava je ovdje autoput. Jebem te taksista. Vidi kola mi se puše, vidi, pa nije ni čudo kako sam stvarno da mi stanju kola pa da mi se puše. Policija šta ih je. Šta beš ja da treba da radim? O,
je ime je Branko i to svi znaju. Ja mi znam ovu misiju. Da, znam ovu misiju.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. You won't be far.
Friend, I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is...
Ovaj do debatice. Znam.
This street smells like shit. Ya lo creo.
Save me! He's got a gun! Somebody get this psycho off me!
Pa znao sam da treba da sam. Beži bre! Beži bre! Ajde, beži, 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 beži. Gdje si Francisu fotografije za ovdje? Okej. Istočno Holandija. Sildica zove ovdje. Vidao sam dole u donjem desnom uglu. Da, bukvalno piše kad uđe tu neku drugu ulicu, bukvalno ili neki blok kraj, vidjet ćete da šta piše.
Here, he's dead.
Great, I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.
Okay, dobio sam 1000 dolara, imamo 24.000 skoro. Što je dobro. Odemo ovdje kod Elizabete, evo ga, ovo je Francis, ovo je Playboy, Elizabeta. Kod Elizabete još nisam rešio sve misije, što smo na tom ostrovu, tako da ćemo sada rešimo. Ja mi da je bilo dosta to za ovaj stream, rešimo sve emisije od Elizabete, još dve emisije kod Elizabete što su ostale i eto, gasim stream. Ja mi da bi to bilo idealno.
Nico, how are you?
I'm kind of in the middle of something. Some other time.
Thanks, I really needed to be like like shit about myself. Thanks a lot.
Ja sam zaboravio kome. Ja, Francis mi posto porku. Šta hoćeš, Francis? Dobro, Francis. Ritam, ritam pomera. Sakni su sa dva gatela, koga briga moj tela. Da prste navima da ispadim, šta pevam, nije to mene.
Blood clot, I forgot set me on a pussy wall.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking reggae idiot bitch.
Rondo, you want blood clot, cause I didn't even bumble clot rate.
Stop
you know.
Stop speaking that gibberish.
Fuck bumble clot pussy wall, girl. You know this? Shot in a bumble clot. Hey, yo,
hey,
don't touch
what's
me.
Wrong? What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time and put the heat on me. I know they did.
All right, all right,
but
all right.
I know my fault, you know, Rasta. And my blood
well,
clot.
Hey!
Don't come in on my face!
All right. You better hope Nico can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Nico, go do this first job for him.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch me, Anna.
See you later.
Dok zovem neko drugo auto. Kaže... Kaže da treba da idemo po kokain. Do bolnice neke. Ovo će biti zajebana misija. Pošto će nas juri milica i tako te gluposti. Ostrvo Briga. Ja... Dobar sam vozač, ljudi, ništa se ne sekirajte, znam da vozim. Znam da vozim. Znam da vozim. Gleda šta se skršava. Kažem ja lud, ne znam da vozim, poludeo ja. Evo veliki pozdrav za tebe. Ajde bre. Vidi ove kutije što lete ovdje u nauku. Jola, znam da vozi, znači ja sam profesionalac ovome. Kad bi još odigram Need for Speed ili Forza Horizon, ovo te dve igrice, to su ta dva serijala, znači slupo bi za svaku banderu kad bi bila tu, svaku okola. Vidim. Ja sam pobudalio malo. Vidi, ovdje je hauba. Bre, slajdaraju kola u GTA 4. Da, znam. Ali su stavili mi se, ali je u GTA 4 bukvalno realistik ono vožnja kola, ali... Ne vidim baš da je realistik onako kada... Ne znam ja. Op, op. Ovako kao, nije ni ovako, ne, ja ne, ja ovako i vozim u GTA 5, svaku banderu pokupim. Koja mi se dođe, koja mi padne na ruku. Ja, sad kad me bude jebavala murija, Biće mi, biće veselo, pušit će mi se iza ušiju. Ljudi, hvala vam na 8 lajka.
lajkuj live stream do 10 lajkića. Unutra ovaj kokain od Elizabeth.
This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro, the best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
Šta je ovo vamo video? Sad mi neko dislike od stream. Nemam pojma što. Što sam loše tom liku u radiju, nemam pojma. Pa da mi dislike od stream. Či ga bije malerkasti, ništa se ne sekirajte. Isplati si igrati CSGO, vidi, vidi što im glave skidam sve. Vidi, glava. Sad ima u GTA 4 da ili kad gađaš kroz zid. Nije ovde. Pokupio sam pancirko, pancir i drogu, to jest to kokain.
You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now, but there's one more cat me off to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
Dolazi nam Murija. Pošću samo glupo mi na stream da jedem. Evo me opet. Dobrodošao nazad. Nadam se da uživaš u stream. Gdje su ti sponzori? Ošli sponzori. Rekli nećemo da sarađujemo zato što si hadar. To meni rekli. A ništa se ne sekireći i bije maler. A su zato došli neki drugi sponzori. Novi sponzori kanala su je... Vidi. Novi sponzor kanala je Burek. Ja sam vođe sve moguće da u GTA, znači ja pucam se protiv policije, vozim, pokazujem ljudima koji su mi sponzori kanala. I ne mogu da me ubiju, pa mislim, ja sam doktorirao svaku igre su koju igram. Čak i onu koja nije ni izašla. Znači doktorirao sam i GTA 6 koji još nije ni izašao, eto, toliki sam doktor. Ali u selu svom. Evo ga, pobegao sam. Nema pojma što se smatraju da vam ića nešto teško, ali meni nije. Uđe i groblje. Šta je no? Armor? Može. Jer mi se nešto ne kupuje armor. E dobro, pa sam malo prenu kad me zvala ovo Michelle, što nisam to izađem s njom, pošto... Vidjet ćete sada kad dođemo kod Jacoba šta će se desiti. Ja ću još umoriti da mi gori. Vidi. Oja. Malo prea pobegnem od Muri, opet sam u sebi uvali u Muri. Vidi. Ja. A jebote koji sam hadalj. Yes, yes, annoying, annoying. Jebote, još mi je samo falilo da uđem u vodu. To mi je samo falilo. Dobro je. U četvoro ljudi na stream. Hvala svim četvoro ljudima što su na streamu. Otkad ovo ne može da se razbije. Nemo samo na vaj, još mi samo fal da odem na vaj, da se nasadim na vode. Na ovu plinsku bocu i ode sve u... Pip! Da ne laje. Čekaj. Op. Vidi što su mi metkove se podijeli u kola, vidi. Ušto su mi lijepo uredili kola s ove metkiće, gdje samo treba da se nađem. Jao, skroz do prvog grada. To je do prvog dela da smo prvo počeli. Ona reklama za neki fazon lek za ovo. Kao žena dođe svom mužu, kaže, ajmo na mu, evo sad treba da idemo na more, peku se, kaže on, ma boli me ovo. Kaže, ba šta te boli ovo, ajde bre, a ne mogu, stvarno me boli ovo. I eto, dade mu lek i prestalo ovo da ga boli. Dobre, pa ne znam ime tog lijeka, pošto kada bi znao, znači dao bi mu reklamu free. A nije me platio taj sponsor kao... Nisu me platili ti što prave taj lijek kao što me je platio Burek da ga sponzorišem. Se nije Burek, nego pekara, ta pekara koja je napravila Burek me sponzoriše. Jer pošto kako hrana možda te sponzoriše.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat that come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen. I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Voila. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Not now, go on.
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The Coke, please.
Shocking me. I have to tell Elizabeth so she now get her cocky in her.
Uzela nam ova Michelle drog kokain. I saznali smo da je pandurka. I da je njen posao da ne da se mi družimo. Neko da posmatra mene. To je slika. Liksi kaže Liberty George. Jesi Liberty George. Jes vama. Uradimo još jednu misiju od Elizabete i ja gasim stream. Pošto ja mislim da je dosta to za stream, pošto ovo kad rešim ovu misiju sam završio sa ovim mod delom. To je sa prvim chapterom, pošto u GTA 4 verovali ili ne imaju tri chaptera. Ovo je deo prvog chaptera još misija, tako da... Ove što imamo, ove ovdje su od drugog chaptera. Tako da, uživajte u cutscene.
Hey, man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So
I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. All this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. I guess I wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state. Everyone's a rat.
Not me.
Whatever.
Open up, man.
Who is it?
It's the streets, man.
Okay, hold on.
All right, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now, word out, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore. Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling.
Is this, Manny, for fuck's
the
sake.
The streets have spoken. Now leave my people alone. Hey, yo, Nico, what are you doing here?
I am not in the mood for this right now.
Well, he said he was going to bust a dealer.
Can you help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor in Broca who can help. Come on, let's put him in my car.
Okay, šta se sad desilo ovoj cutsceni? Dođe valikuša i random ubije dva likava. Meni javu kameru. Ja se spunio gdje sa senama. I metnuli su ovu dvojicu u GPEG i sad treba da dovezem ova dvojicu. Kuda gdje? Tu. Što sam retardiran, što sam first beat stisno? Vraća se, alo! Stani bre! Dolazi bre! Alo bre, boostovane! Vezi tijela kod doktora. Je, šta će doktor da uradi? Ništa neće da uradi, pošto su dva metka kalibra u njihovim glavama. Super. A nije Elizabeta sa mnom, što sam mislio da je Elizabeta sa mnom u kolima? Ok, ja popudalio. Da, Dao sam vam $5. I sad vi mene jurite. A što sam vam lupu srušio jebenu rampu. Ja ne mogu da verujem. Belim Jorkom sada ide macanom. Belim Jorkom sada ide macanom. Jebote, ali sam susro kad sam vidio da budu dvojicu. Beži bre, beži ovo preko doktora bre. I've got some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them. Natural causes?
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town. They weren't sick, were they? No. Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now.
You stood up, our doctor. Krva mantir puši, lepo njemu, lepo nama, da vidimo da sam rešio sve za Elizabetu, je 100%. Eto. Ja mislim da bi to bilo dosta što se tiče ovog streama, ok, da poslušamo Elizabetu.
The doctor has that stuff.
Good! One less thing to bother me. The heat is closing in, Nico. This particular party is ending.
Okay. To bi mislim bilo to što se tiče ovog streama. Ja sam stvarno uživao što u ovom streamu. Hvala vam na podršci u ovom streamu. Na 8 lajka. Vidjet ću koliko ću pregleda imate, ali to je manje bitno. Bitno da vi uživate u streamu. Tako da... To je to što se tiče ovog live streama. Vidimo se u sljedećem. Ćao!